Alrighty guys, what is up? Good morning. First off, I want to say it is like 7:35-ish. And this is actually the latest I've left all year. But I don't care if I'm late or not. Because in the end, if you're late, why not just take your time? And I don't think I'm going to school tomorrow. I might just not even go. So, who knows? It all depends on tomorrow morning. But most likely, I don't. It's supposed to be in the high 70s. Why not miss a nice day? Hope I don't have a rush in here because I really. Yep, I did. Thank God. So, I mean, we'll have to see what happens tomorrow. So, yeah. But yeah, my teacher was like, it's senior skip days tomorrow, and I don't hang out with nobody, so. Yeah, I might just play video games all day or something like that, I don't know. I'll probably go out, exercise, work out, the park, and all that good stuff. Anyway guys, I'm gonna leave so I don't become late, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. It's so beautiful outside, look at this. See that? I think it's more beautiful that way. That way. The cloud way. Oh! But yeah, it's freaking beautiful outside, like, I'm not even coming to school tomorrow. It's supposed to be the same temperature as today. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. I am not coming. It's supposed to be the same exact everything as today. So we're definitely going to have major fun tomorrow. I don't know if the bro's coming or not. Or if he's going to stay home. I doubt it. But today is the day to stay home. But tomorrow is Friday, it's supposed to be the same, so tomorrow is the day that you stay home. Wow. Nice little breeze. This is a legit beach day right here. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. I'm in love. I'm in love. That's gonna be the title of this video. I found my true love. Even though I already knew good weather was my true love. That's why I'm moving probably down south. I think Cali gets cold, so I don't know. Maybe I still haven't really made up my mind, but I'll tell you that right now. Down south is 99.99999 100% sure I'm warm. But anyway guys, I'm gonna eat some food and I'll catch up with you guys when I get home. Oh my god, my GoPro is 77 and the temperature is 77. What a coincidence. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Like, I want to live like where I can do this every single day. Yeah, bro, we're trying to find a football or something to play catch. We're slightly bored, right? But we have to take trash out tonight. I'm not going to school tomorrow. I'm not. That's not a football. Yeah, wow. I'll try to find one. Go in the backyard and look. But yeah, guys, I'm not going to school tomorrow. Forget that. It's too nice for one. Dude, there's my metal detector from when I was young. thumbs up and comment below if you guys want to see some metal detecting videos. That shit would be awesome. Haven't done that before. I've never used it. I opened it up and that was it. Never used it though. So we'll have to see. Let me know below, because that actually seems pretty cool. So yeah, comment below if you want to see it. Hopefully he can find football. There's people over there.
Awake.
He's a little kid. Oh, this scared the birds away.
Fucked up.
But yeah, it's nice now. There's a little wind picking up. But we'll be A-O-kay. Anyway, guys, I'll catch up with you guys whenever we figure out what the heck we're gonna do. And then we're gonna film
wet
and wild.
I don't even know what.
Don't even look it up.
Oh, I know.
Don't pause. We're gonna film Wet and Wild. So, let's get into this. Instant crazy music. 3, 2, 1. Oh wow, it's getting crazy. Wet and wild.
Wet and wild!
Oh, it takes your freaking breath away. Watch my shoes as much as possible.
Oh my god, my dick is shriveling up! Holy shit!
This water is so cold too.
Rad, dude!
Oh. Yeah, dude! Come on, stop! Stop! I'm done.
Mom was like, can you go get these sandwiches? I'm stuck in traffic. I was like, me and Alex are about to go wet and
wild. What'd you say?
She's like, oh my god.
Dude, you're getting our fucking phone stuck. You don't shoot.
You're fine, you idiot.
And that's how we get it done. Then, let's do this. Get in the pool. Shit.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Miller.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm so...
I know you guys seen that.
Oh, shit, stop.
Oh my god, that was freaking...
Don't you fucking get
out. Get out of here. Alrighty, guys, it is, I think, about to be 6 o'clock here, 5:55. Still freaking early. What the hell was that? I just really thought... But, just got out the shower and stuff, just ate a sub and all that good stuff, and well, how do I keep doing that? But yeah, I'm about to sit here and watch some YouTube for a while, and I'm gonna catch up with you guys when I'm done, because I have mean vlog footage. I'm down to 1 hour and 31 minutes. That's the longest I've had filmed in a while. So, yeah, put some YouTube on, watch some YouTube, and I'll catch up with you guys when it's all over. Alrighty, guys, it's getting a little late. I mean, it's only 7:30, but I want to get a good night's sleep. And, I want to wake up early tomorrow morning, and we can have a fun, amazing day. So I'm going to end this vlog here, and I'm going to edit, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care, and remember... gonna be fun ass videos this weekend, no joke. All right, guys, see you guys tomorrow. Peace.